Guys, this is something I've been messing with. I'm not gonna do a full build guide, I'm just gonna show things off real quick. Maybe it can count as one, but Iron Will Lucky 7. I have this anointment on it because I'm testing how much the explosions can do, and if the explosions affect grenade crits, maybe? I'm not sure, probably not. If not, I'll just use the 150-50 radiation one I have. Still with Minesweeper. Anyway. I'm gonna be getting in out of mech frequently, so I have this. And I still have that. Skills, here they are. Not gonna really go over much. Yeah, these are my skills. What I have rolled on my Lucky 7 is Permacrit, 7 splash and elemental damage, and it rolled shock elemental damage. Impaler before I end this video. Let's go ahead and try Gehenna. Yeah, let's just try this on Impaler, even though it's shock. Also, I do want to see if grenades might be proccing somehow. I don't know, I just have this weird feeling that it might. Because the anointment just says elemental crits, period. Right? And the grenades can be elemental depending on if you have an elemental gun or not. So if the grenade crits, does it have a chance to make the Nova? Most enemies wouldn't live long enough for you to even notice, though, but still, who knows? Best just to find out these random things. Make sure I have damage on the photo mode. Okay, that was rude. My menu's not popping up for photo mode. Okay, there we go. I wish you could do third person. Anyway, that's the end of the video.